In the recent decades between the New Age boom and now, astrology certainly did not go away. You can still find your horoscopes on the back pages of newspapers and magazines. Being born on September 20th, my horoscope is a Virgo. Let's see what the newspaper has to say. You give up traditional strategies and break new ground. The abandonment of old routines results in unexpected and often immediate success. Doing this puts you in the spotlight, and it's possible to find you find other work partners approve and have actually been waiting for someone to take the first steps in this direction. Did you know that horoscopes, also known as zodiac signs, constitute the largest part of stellar constellations? What is stellar constellations? Memes or memes, it doesn't really matter how you pronounce them, they have turned out to be a source of information for our current generation, and so has astrology spread in that blooming and falling way that memes do. The current generation loves things offered on a silver platter. By this, could they be interpreting astrology wrongly? On social media, astrologers and astrology meme machines amass tens or hundreds of thousands of followers. First things first, the word constellation comes from Latin con, meaning together, and stella, meaning stars. A constellation is an area on the celestial sphere in which a group of stars forms an imaginary outline or pattern, typically representing an animal, mythological person or creature, or an inanimate object.
The celestial observation, and then it connects with the terrestrial effects like heavenly bodies like sun, moon, earth, and then it sets up an imaginary pattern and a relationship, and studies about its time, depth, magnitude, how it is going to affect on the movement of the heavenly bodies. Basically, that's the way it makes a map.
Origins of the earliest constellations likely go back to prehistory. People use them to relate stories of their beliefs, experiences, creation, or mythology. Different cultures and countries adopted their own constellations, some of which lasted into the early 20th century before today's constellations were internationally recognized. For the Hindu religion, astronomy is a great and essential part of their beliefs.
It was very much there in Hindu religion, and it is also dominated in China, they believe. Maya, they believe. Greek mythology, they believe. And now Western community has also started believing it. So yes, it was there. It was there from Indus Valley civilization.
On any given clear night, there are probably more than 2,000 stars that can be seen from Earth without a telescope. And the thing is, you don't need fancy and expensive equipment to appreciate the shapes and patterns in the sky. It's right above us for all to enjoy. Even way before the invention of telescopes, ancient astronomers tracked the movement of the objects they saw in the sky. They looked out for the stars, the movements of the sun and the moon, as well as comets and shooting stars, trying to decipher their behavior and reason to be. Although there are only 88 constellations discovered so far by astronomers, over time, one particular group of celestial objects ended up getting a lot of attention. These are the 12 constellations that make up what we know as the zodiac. So what are the 12 constellations of the zodiac, and what is the zodiac exactly? It is a word which we flaunt easily, but whose origins many ignore.
From a religious perspective, I think you look at things that once they happen, that's what it's deemed to have happened. But if you look at it from a normal perspective, an ordinary perspective, an atheist perspective, then I don't think that applies.
Contrary to popular belief, the zodiac is much more than an astrological system to predict love, fortune, and health, among other things.
Stars represent like your personality, your attitude, kind of an impact on the society, whether you are emotional or what kind of a work you want to do for the society, your finance status, your relationship with the family. You know, would you be a person whose soul will be better off than the remaining, you know? So it has all the movements, the star reads about it. So that's what we believe in Hindu religion, that it tells what would be actually a person be, you know, after its birth or during the person's bringing up, childhood, and at the adult stage.
Millennia, it was a tool used by our ancestors to better understand the motions of the sun and the earth. Not only that, but it encompasses the humble beginnings of astronomy, one of the oldest sciences known to mankind. It is part of our heritage, and as such, it is worth knowing its origin. The 12 zodiac signs include Aries, Taurus, Gemini, Cancer, Leo, Virgo, Libra, Scorpio, Sagittarius, Capricorn, Aquarius, and Pisces. So what horoscope sign represents you? The 21st century has with time tried to manipulate our understanding of the stellar constellation. Agencies like the National Aeronautics and Space Administration, NASA, located in the USA, have to date been exploring and discovering more information about stellar constellations, but that's just the boring part. Welcome to Hollywood and other filmmaking industries that have twisted and changed the game with fictional imaginative movies that show space in a whole different level. These kind of movies are our favorites. Marvel Avengers, Star Wars, DC's Justice League, DC's Green Lantern, Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy, and many more fictional movies.
Those aren't mountains. They're waves.
Stellar constellations has also been creatively and appropriately twisted to marketing of products like, for example, the legendary Samsung brand, the Samsung Galaxy. All in all, stellar constellations is such a broad topic and has a lot of references in the internet. And if you feel that that is not enough, more mind-blowing information is being discovered every day by scientists worldwide. To believe or not to believe, a sin or a science? Well, that remains to be a personal construct. The world we live in is the same for all of us, but how we experience it depends on each individual.